Oh, man. Crap, 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 crap. Wait, did I just build? Ah, crap. Didn't mean to do that. Oh well, too late now. Let's see. Go back here. Then we'll just keep this line going up here, I guess. We'll add that one too, I guess. May as well. Go ahead and get our industry going. Man, my tank just ran him over. It's kind of funny. Man, can I build anything yet? Nope. My guys are going. Don't know if I can do anything yet. Build anything yet? No. Might be pushing. What's happening? Where's this cat go? Oh. I don't know what's happening. It might be working. Might be working. Can I build something yet? Oh, nope. It's just hanging on to the economy, man. Holy crap. We're slowly coming out on the winning side. Too slowly. And, yeah, thanks again to Studio Centurion for hooking me up with keys, by the way. It was very awesome of them, so we could check this out. Oh, man. Risky? I'm winning. I'm not sure I want to do this, but No, just kill him. Just get him. There we are. Can we build anything yet? Nope. There we go. We are taking it back. Yeah, we could have agreed to do a different side at each beginning, but I don't know. Takes away part of the strategy of the game. They still can't construct anything. Everything's taken up with my guys.
I got the same problem.
No,
well,
you're
at least
you
got the whole map to conquer.
Sort of.
I'm in the corner. You're not.
Well, I guess, but yeah, maybe. What is he doing? Come on, guys. Don't know what's going on yet. Need to just push through up top, maybe? Might be what's happening. Yeah, I need more income, but I can't do my money makers. Yeah, see, by stopping my tanks, I'm slowly increasing it, but it's come at a very. I mean, he's pushing back on me ever since I stopped building the tanks. It's a tough call. See, I was pushing up there, but now I'm not anymore. But I am making some progress up there. How do you have more income?
I build a city.
And with what money? I can't make any money.
Just starting money.
Oh, I see. This might pay some dividends. We'll see here in a minute. If I can just get my city built, I'll be set too. We're in the 80s. What do I need, like? 150. We're close. Alright, we took down some of his production. That's good. We're going to do a little bit straighter of a line. Maybe that'll help. Into the production. Oh my god, you guys haven't even seen the end of the game. You don't have the two factories in the back? Yeah, I know. So I'm saying I need money to build them. Need about 300 total. It's inching up there. I'm so tempted to turn the tank factory back on, though. This is really ratchet up the pressure. Because he's about to lose another one of his places. This is helping a lot.
I think you won this one.
Maybe.
Nah, it looks like it. I can't do anything against that big blob we have up there. I'm guessing your income also is getting better now?
No, not at all. Almost. Oh, they're not under my control. Kidding me. There we go. Turn it back on, I guess. Come on. Puts the barrel on the tank. All right, man. Wow, man. Dog's going crazy. The neighbor putting out his trash. There we go. See? Just one of those is such an immense help. Now, can I build the other thing? No, we can. There we go. Ooh, that was unfortunate. Ooh, almost. Already put that there. How much is another 220? What's this guy doing? Got land, congrats. Yeah, that's kind of how I feel. Oh, screw that. Beeline for this. Pump it out, come on. Gotta turn them tanks back on. Okay. I'm gonna need industry now. A lot of my problem too is going through forest, so I'm a lot slower. But slow but steady. Yeah, I'm trying to get income. Slowly but surely. I'm almost there. Almost there. Yeah, see, with multiple ones of these tanks, it's like a force multiplier for sure. I actually have an idea. But only for those tanks. Nope. Squeaking by on that income, man. Just barely. Just barely holding my own up here. God, what a tight battle. I imagine wars for resources in the future are going to be like this, because you don't want to nuke your prize. Oh, there are nukes in the game. Math nuked me last game. Alright, I think we're finally seeing some benefits from our... from our economy investment. The next thing I should probably do is put a tank factory up here with those siege tanks. Maybe. I mean, this is a real touch and go up here. But we're actually pushing in over here, so he's going to have to address this sooner or later. Oh god, can't you guys cap any faster? You know what? There we go. Don't think I have anything else I can build. Nope. Oof. It's getting ugly over there. Can I build? Ah. Oh. I'm just gonna have to keep pushing. Although we're gonna have to really watch this up here pretty soon. But we should be able to bust through down here, hopefully. Yeah, that's just an airfield to land, not an airfield to produce. Oops. Okay. Can I build anything yet? I can build another farm. I just need more captured territory for income. Taking fire. God, I do not know how you're getting income. It's crazy.
I barely got any income. The only reason I'm doing well is because infantry is so cheap to build.
Nope. Come on, guys. Build.
The thing is, you should have better income than me.
I don't have any places to build on. I failed at that particular objective.
You got me even in a corner for like most of the game.
I know. I just failed at getting a city together, really.
Have you placed the, what's it, the G?
I don't have enough money.
Yeah, that one gives you a lot of money.
Yeah. Oh, wait, yeah, I did place one, but yeah, that's about it.
I finally removed your artillery factory.
No, that was not my artillery factory. You're on the artillery factory now. Oh, wait, yeah, it is. My bad. You're right. Why are you guys taking so dang long? Anywhere else I can build? Yeah, I see that. Crap. I mean, there's not a whole lot I can do right now. This is quickly falling apart. What does this cost? 220?
I'm still only producing infantry.
Yeah, we've got room to expand up north, but I don't know. Actually, I have an idea. Let's try. Where's the next? No. No, come on.
Have you seen the swarm of marines?
No. Trying to just stay alive. Almost got 300. A little risky, but I'm hoping it just holds them off just long enough. Still getting money from those, that'll work. Come on. No, come on. Okay.
I think you might be right about this. Someone also gives income.
About the land, you mean? Taking the land?
Yeah.
I think so. I mean, there really wouldn't be another motivation to do it, other than, like you said, if you needed it to build. Yeah, I definitely need some income too, so. It's gonna need some space here pretty soon.
So, how much of the corner, how much of the map have you conquered now since we've been fighting?
Not much. You took over like 90% of it, 95% of it. I don't really have a whole lot.
You have to like over 60% of the map to control.
To control doesn't mean I have it controlled. It took everything I had just to keep you at bay there, man. You have no idea. I was just throwing bodies at you. I mean, it was just crazy.
Well, at least I did something right then.
Getting fairly good money now. Everything's just capping so slowly.
You do realize how little territory I had in that little corner compared to you, I think.
Oh god.
You should have had more than me.
Can't put it anywhere. Well, I know, but I couldn't get to it with the money. That was the problem. It wasn't the want. It was just didn't have the money. Welcome back. Yeah, I think you get money from each territory. It's just like
a
real tiny
amount. Do you
want
to keep
the rest
of the battles only infantry, or...?
No, I mean, you've earned your advantage. I just am trying to get something.
Nah, I'm mainly asking because I actually thought it, you know, it's actually a little bit more tense, you could say, because we only had infantry.
Oh, God, yeah.
With.
Yeah.
That's why I'm asking if you want to continue with only infantry.
No, go ahead. I mean, whatever you want to use. I don't. Yeah. You've earned your advantage after all of that.
Thank you.
No, I just have to stay defensive and probably get AA next. Nope. Where is the nearest money? No. Probably gonna need some AA. Use the World War I spam method. That's how we just had a freaking trench war, basically. Now it's like a Cold War standoff while we build the fastest. Of course, he's got a huge advantage, but. Guess we'll see. I think I should go ahead and build a tank factory and start manufacturing AA, because he is gonna be coming. Siege tanks only. Actually, siege tanks and AA tanks. Come on. We need to build a city, right? Town, 300. So far away. Oh, wait. Come on. Probably building his nukes back there, I guarantee it. Yeah, there's his power plants. If I can even catch up to him in economy wise. What was a good tip? Making lines, click on an existing one and then double press W. Well, I think if you just click on it, it auto copies it. Like that, see? Oops. We need those AA tanks to get built faster. I'm very nervous about what he can do. Should he choose to do it? Press W. Cannot toggle lanes on a command with entrenched destinations. Yeah, I made the town in the harbor thing. And yeah, I think he's probably preparing something. Oh, he might be pushing now, so... hold the line. Oh, wait a minute. No, we broke his line. aircraft? Yeah, it'll take a while. Look at you. Nope. Tempted, but I think I still need to put in some more time here.
What do you think of my little line?
It's like a freaking layered brick wall.
You don't want to know how many movies there's behind that line.
Oh, I see them building the next line and the next line and the next line. I see them. That was a big risk. Should have built something, probably. Oh, great. That was actually convenient. Come on, guy. Come on.
Didn't pin three push.
No, I know. More defense. Hey, Austrian zombie, what's going on? Still have enough capital to build. Medic! Could really use some of that oil there. If y'all would like to, you know, do something today. Come on, helicopters, do some work. They're really too vulnerable while they're digging in. It's a lot of tanks to work through, man. The helicopters just ain't gonna cut it, I don't think. Snuck behind me. He's everywhere. Need assistance. think my helicopters are going to cut it. Oh, destroying my economy. Look at that. Clever. Oops, what is this? Nope. Don't think it's gonna stop him. But I could try. Where's my other little guys? Oh god, math. So many.
So many, so many.
Everything. Tanks, infantry, you name it.
I actually made, as soon as I saw your tanks, I thought like, you're gonna build like a lot of tanks now, right? So I like, have to counter you, I've built 8 factories.
We have an invisible guy?
Where? I have 2 commandos up there.
Do commandos have some kind of stealth?
Nice, the other infantry you can make that can parachute.
That have stealth?
Don't think they have.
I hear him shooting, I just don't see him. And he's not shooting back, so...
Yeah, see that. I didn't know the commandos have stealth in foreign country, foreign territory.
Can other commandos see them?
I don't know.
Oh crap.
Oh yeah, special ops / and paratroopers, stealthy, good detection, good scout. So yeah, I'm guessing, yeah. You need a paratrooper to detect them or something.
Tremendous have better vision. Makes sense. Why do I keep doing this backwards?
Constant, I made all this just for you.
No, I don't like it.
Oh, really?
Nope, it sucks. It's terrible. Take it away.
I feel sad.
Good. Good. Gonna take away all my money.
I'm taking all your oil.
Actually, Wizard wasn't using it too much. I don't really have a whole lot that can use oil.
Well, I certainly do. All the tanks that's driving around actually takes oil.
Just standing there. Man, it didn't even slow you down. Well, actually, it did slow you down a little bit. It got rid of a bunch of your tanks. Unless you pulled them off there.
Right, they are driving around capturing stuff.
Ugh, now you're just toying with me. I see you.
What am I doing?
Building defenses in front of my defenses instead of just attacking and just killing me. Which you could do. No, math is one. I'm just screwing around at this point. I have like tiny percentage of the map, and you probably have everything else mined, don't you? Or, you know, built on.
Maybe.
That means yes. Well, you attacked my oil finally? Yeah. That's what you were waiting for. Your tank battalion. See, the one thing I don't like is in your trenches is they don't... Well, okay, they are turning around and attacking, but it's not quite the same.
Preparing for your final stand?
I mean, I guess. That's what you want to call it. Good lord. Did you just build tanks and infantry? Is that what you did?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's the only thing I built. I actually walled all the way around the map on the south side also.
He built the Great Wall of China, but made people to keep you in there. Yeah. Oh, I didn't think you'd kill it that fast, or I would have brought more guys over quicker. Math, hurry up. End this. Anybody trying to capture this? No. Where? This is so strange. Why is nobody capping this point? There we go. Wow, you really are moving in, aren't you? Holy crap. Last stand! And the jet fighters! The swarm is coming!
I should have built more infantry.
Nah, you finished me. You did planes. I like planes the best. Are those strike fighters? Yeah, those are strike fighters.
Strike fighters, fighters, and helicopters. I even got paratroopers for you also incoming.
I feel real special. Thank you.
Well, look at your oil fields. Look at your oil fields you can lift in the mountains.
Yo, I see him. I feel like the trenches should be dual-sided. You know, like you should be able to go back and forth, because if they're directly behind you and you can't shoot them down, I feel like that's kind of silly.
Sure.
Uh-oh, no more helicopters. Oh god, you've cut my forces off from reinforcements! I think they're gonna actually repel your commando raid. That's gonna be hilarious.
Just it, pretty much.
Yeah. You have a couple guys who were... Oh, never mind. He's no longer stealth. That guy is, though. Oh, God. Here comes the end. Can I build anything? Oh, God. Do I have any piece of the map anywhere? Nope.